than 6 months ago. Suddenly, the vacuum cleaner stopped working. Mother is panicked.
Oh no!
What is wrong, Mother?
I think the cleaner vacuum break down.
Really? Let me check.
It's not working lah. Do you still keep the vacuum box? Because I keep the important document on it.
I'm not sure where I put, but I will check the box later.
Never mind, Mother. I will call the center tomorrow.
Scene 2, the next day.
Daddy is the menu center. May I help you? I brought your vacuum cleaner for your shop 6 months ago and it broke yesterday. But I lost the warranty card. Can I have a product replacement?
You can bring your product to our shop. And from the... We will scan your record according to your number phone.
Alright, thank you for your time.
Welcome.
Scene 3, the next day.
Hi, my daughter called your center yesterday to make a replacement vacuum cleaner. But she's busy, so I'm gonna take the replacement for her.
Welcome, ma'am. May I know your phone number or IC number?
The number is 012-345-6789.
Your vacuum cleaner is out of stock because there was the old version. Do you like to replace the new one?
Is the new one at the same price as the old?
No, because it has an upgrading function on it and has many options of color than the previous.
So how much will I need to pay to get the new version?
It only costs 70 ringgit measure.
Okay, I will take it.
Okay, thank you, ma'am. We will send the vacuum by next week. And sorry for improvement.